putting this block together, I just realized now that I have my legs on that I put this piece in backwards because it sticks out a little bit on this side for the recess in the back leg to come sit right in there. Except that is on the front side and not the back side. So what I'm gonna probably end up doing is I cut a little thin strip like this. I'll put that on the back side. I still will have these holes here, unfortunately. So either I'll just put the screws in from this side and not chop off the heads, or try and cover them up somehow. I'm not exactly sure what I'll do. I'll probably just end up putting the screw head in from this side, and you'll just see the screw head. Maybe I'll try and paint it a little bit darker color.